Our base is getting raided.
That's us, dude.
Killed
one.
Nice.
You killed one as well, yeah?
He's dead.
Nice, killed two inside. Ready?
Yeah. Fucking Broke deleted.
No boom.
Oh, cool. Is that our base?
Wait.
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Again?
Oh, fuck. We're gonna know this.
We don't even...
Oh!
It was our base.
Today is going to be filled with epic adventures, but before we do get into the action, I would like to thank the sponsor of today's video, The Ridge. The Ridge makes tons of amazing products, such as waterproof bags, power banks, and of course some of the most incredible wallets in the market. Now, the ultimate goal is to carry all the essentials but in less bulk as possible. As an example, this is a wallet that was given to me by my uncle about 4 years ago, and this was a wallet that was given to me by The Ridge. Now, I don't really need that big bulky thing, but I can carry everything in this one. With over 30,000 five-star reviews, these wallets have two metal plates bound together by a strong elastic band. It comes in aluminum, titanium, and carbon fiber. There's a big variety of styles and colors which will help you choose the best product for your needs. You can also get 10% off today just by going to theridgewallet.com/imbernie and using code imbernie for 10% off. Today was going to be different. We were tired of being victims of door campers and raiders. This time, we were going to take the fight to them. It's time for some offensive plays.
Honestly, I would say just spur out one of these walls up here and just fucking go top down.
What is down here though? It's fucking...
It's a furnace for a door.
The drop-down is going to use every bullet we got to go through the top.
No, I mean, like, we can spread one of the walls up there, I mean, and then go top down, like, through the
doors. Oh, gotcha, yeah, I was gonna say, yeah. Yeah, I'm actually gonna just bring the jackhammer over and make it tier 1 right there.
Oh, yeah.
Tier 1 on the way. Right here, I
guess. Oh, look at that furnace. That's pog, actually.
Yeah.
Careful, there might be a shotgun trap to the left.
Gun deep!
Oh, sulfur right here, dude. Look. Oh, dude, this might be loaded, actually.
Yes. Crack it open. Oh, it's all open. Armored door. That's a bit of a yay. Semi chainsaw explosive, bunch of fucking shotguns, SMGs, a lot of fucking SARs. Turret, free armor, double doors.
A box of rad suits right here. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Especially these fucking guns. Oh, a GL too? Is there. Oh, there's HE grenades in it, three of them. Damn, this thing is pog as fuck, dude. Almost a box of fucking semis as well. That's pog. Not even into the main loot room yet, and we've already acquired nearly two boxes of guns. Just as a safety precaution, we started moving loot back to our base. Oh, there's another grenade launch in here, I think, with another three shells, things in it. We can use this for the arm- or some of that side.
Yeah, how's that? They're both dead. Well, they didn't expect that one.
Definitely grabbing all these BBs. I don't want some fucking snake to roll and take them.
Oh, come on. 8 fucking 5 hits?
I was dying to know what other kind of loot was stored within this base. We headed back to continue the raid. Well, but hold on a second. Let's bring in some nostalgia. This one is for the OGs of the channel. Me coming up.
Damn, still got a bunch of hazies. Oh my god. Here's half the ammo.
While we're sitting here pounding down this door, I want to take a second to thank you guys for all the support. 2019 has been one hell of a year so far, and so many new doors have been opened up for me. I can't thank you guys enough.
blame my ghost, you can blame it all on me.
Pog. Ooh, look at the TC.
Ooh. Okay, I'm making a door.
What? 6 rockets, 8 C4?
Definitely fucking worth. Oh, 1,000 scrap in the research.
What the fuck, dude?
I'm gonna kill him. Worth.
That's fucking.
Fucking.
I'm gonna just run home.
I mean, I was like expecting something, but not that. How much did we spend? 264? Let's see what else I can grab. Slow grade. Okay, you take the one with 6.
I got 6 in mine.
Oh, holy fuck, we have so many then? Jesus, I have 9 in total. I'd say it's a pretty good start to the day. Well, for us, of course. This poor little guy was about to feel the wrath of the most balanced weapon in the game. But, nonetheless, it was a good day. And it was only just getting started. Moments later, after stashing all of our new loot, we heard a very familiar sound close by.
Hello? Yes?
There's a silent raid going on. Really, really close. 285. I'm running over there right now. I see it. 2 of them.
I'm lagging.
Double headshot one. Yeah, good one. Full dead. There's 2 more. Headshot the other. Hit him. He's down. There's 1 more. I see him. Hit him twice. Killed another one. You know? He's super late. I'm pushing. I'm out in the open, but fuck it.
Is that wood compound or what?
Hit him. No. Right here at this base. See that rock to the right of the base? He's right next to it.
I think he's going to decide the base on him. Dead.
Nice. They're all dead. Fucking bananas. This guy had 55 on him.
This is going to be a bunker base. Want to finish off this door? See if the bunker's open or closed.
Okay, I have 60 rounds. 66.
I just found 48 plus a semi in the fucking oil refinery. 64 rounds.
Oh shit, he tried to hide it then, huh?
Yeah.
They've come this far. Might as well finish the raid, right?
Another door.
How much do you have?
500 Luger. I got 1,000 frags and 500 Luger in the drop boxes, so that's promising.
Okay. I have 50 rounds on me.
Let's finish it. Just put aside or some shit.
Yeah. Let's close bunker. Got some sulfur though.
Sheet metal.
We can do this with the C4 if you want.
I'm just thinking it might be worth to go through the back.
Yeah, for sure, because there's going to be doors.
Yeah.
If you guys didn't hear, our plan was to use the C4 from the last raid to finish this one off. Let's see what we can get from this little shack. Ow, what the fuck? I'm going to die. He's really going to kill me. Oh, okay, gear guy up above. I hit him 3 times. I'm down.
Hit him twice, he's dead.
Careful for the revolver guy.
Revy's dead.
Nice.
Gonna go on this back left wall.
Yeah. F is for friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all down here. Oh, bunch of stone in there.
Nice, I'm just gonna...
My friend has a soul command as well. What's out here?
My friend, he had a fucking M2 on him.
Actually?
He had an M2.
No fucking way.
And holy it's shit. Fucking loaded.
Dude, look at that fucking box. Destroy TC, let's build out here.
Yeah.
I'm keeping an eye out.
See it all.
Damn, there's still another loot room in here too, I think. Yep. Oh no, that's the bunker. Oh wait, there's a locked box.
I'm gonna break that out anyway because there could be shit behind it.
Some more stone and shit.
Dude, make it. That was black. Damn.
Oh my god. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh, more low grade.
Oh.
Damn, there's a lot of bags in here, bro. Did you notice that?
I got a bed too, but I was gonna... Oh, yeah, that's a good point, actually, but man, I don't know.
Am I right out there in a second? One, two, three.
Jump outside with the M2, let's go, baby.
Gotta run out first, see how many of them there are.
You gotta rock it out with your cock out.
Good one.
Alright, no grade check, scrap check.
After we finished the raid, I took a good chunk of the components to the nearby lighthouse to recycle. It took quite a while.
The thing that would let you make that... Look, I'll jump into your bullet, shoot me again.
Yes, I'll help you. I'm shooting at you. He's missing every shot though.
Fucking banana.
Fucking bitch. Stop that count.
Come on.
After recycling everything, I headed back to base and researched some key things. We have 2,115 scrap. Wanting to raid more people, but with more profit, we thought it was best to head towards the snow. Grabbing all of our raiding materials, we went on a journey.
There's this base here. Yeah, I think these guys...
We got raided. Yeah,
this has been raided.
Yeah, definitely. What is that down to the right?
Yeah, could be yeet-worthy. Compound in the snow next to launch. It's got a hole in the roof.
Yeah.
No door. I think that's the roof access. I don't know if they've just not doored it off or what.
If their like inner layer is not armored, we can do it.
Do we want to save the rockets when we get in?
Oh yeah, you're right.
I mean, if we blow this, we're only going to go to left or right anyway. So I feel like closer to the back's better. Right? I'll do C4 this one. You got 2 C4 as well, right?
Yeah. I'm gonna throw that in the bag real quick. The guys that have the M2. This is gonna be AIDS. What the fuck?
No, don't tell me.
Yeet.
Okay. I should have enough to get through it.
What is this? You see these ladders sticking through?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
Grenade launcher. This bag... This... Using the last of our explosives, we found the tool cupboard, but still nothing sulfur-wise. We kind of lost all hope, but then we spotted this backwards wall that led into a spot of a base that we haven't even uncovered yet. Oh shit, my friend!
Okay.
Oh shit! Okay.
Okay.
I'll take it. Nice. Oh look at this, 1600 gunpowder in here too. Another 1000 sulfur. I honestly was not expecting much out of this. I'm gonna be real. Ooh, there's a 4x in here, or 8x. I mean.
You take that.
Oh yes. Full of shit.
Okay, there was no need for that. I'm good. I'm ready. I'm fucking ready. Let me at them, coach. Right. Right, ladies first. You got the fucking pachunker. That's all it takes.
Watch out for the rock right there. That's sketchy as fuck. Let's go to the right. Let's get the fuck out of here. Making our way home, we ended up getting in a boat on the coast. And along the way, we spotted something on an iceberg. Oh, there's a minicopter on the iceberg. Look, look, look.
Fucking hard left.
Oh, keep an eye out. There might be somebody up there. There might be somebody.
Put my 8x in there so I can fucking fight.
We need that fucking minicopter.
Fuck yeah, we do.
Oh, someone's building. He's building.
Dead as fuck.
Oh, he has so many bags. Fuck. Take the copter back, drop your shit off, and come back and get me since you have all the sulfur and shit. I only have metal. If I die, it won't be that big of a deal. I'll chill here. We need that minicopter so bad, too.
Fuck yeah.
I just did a naughty.
You did a naughty.
Yes. Hurry the fuck up. You like my new base? Yes?
Beautiful.
It's very good.
Fuck.
We made it home and depot everything. Then moments later, we heard something very distinct.
You can tag it right here. He sees it.
Oh, it's coming. It's coming. Can we come swing by? This looks so cool from my point of view. Oh,
yep.
Oh my god, one of those rockets almost hit. Don't ever fucking get me alive, Suka. Oh shit! Dude, I'm right next to it! It's almost down. Hit it in the tail. Yeah, there it is.
Oh, I'm dead!
You died? It landed right on your body, too. I'll swing by and come pick you up.
Yeah.
Shut the fuck up. Get in. There's your body right there. Go ahead.
You wanna drop him on top of the upper rock real quick?
Oh, look at that fucking swoop!
I do. Probably gonna go down and check him in a sec, eh?
I see two of them right now.
I see one. I'm calling four empties.
Oh, there's a guy in here! There's a guy in the base! Oh, three full gear guys, 40. Down by that stone compound.
Can't see one. If I'm not, like...
another one. Crates
I'm
fire.
Gonna get crates.
Alright, two of them are still on fire.
Well, I can get one. Shitty attachments. Shitty attachments.
Yes.
M2.
Ooh, nice. Fuck, I'll come pick you up. I don't have much fuel, so we gotta make this quick. Pablo went back and got the last crate. It ended up being C4 and rockets. After that, we went to the snow and farmed a bit of sulfur to do some more raids. One base we had in mind was the big base from the first episode. As we got there to check it out, we saw that it was the cane. We found a bit of loot in the outside furnaces and were curious to know what else was inside. Of course, we blew in rocket after rocket and found absolutely nothing of value. And this was really the turning point of our luck, because only minutes after that, we took the last of our rockets and went to the snow to try and get lucky with the farm base. This is what happened.
So good. What the fuck? Gung deep! Okay.
Yeah, not so great.
Oh, I'm dead. Need me to
see. Fuck, one sec.
That scared the shit out of me. Finish me. I'm gonna put a bag on me.
I'm dead. And just like that, no more rockets. I'm gonna grab a bunch of this cloth, dude.
You know the funny thing is, as well, he's probably like fucking hyped as fuck. He just got
to. Yeah.
Oh. Can I give him some stuff? Take away my eyes.
Hello, senor! Don't shoot, don't shoot. We got stuff for you.
Hey, you want some free stuff?
Take.
Free
stuff. Merry Christmas! It's just like, yay! Yeah, I think we're pretty much done in the server, to be honest, anyway. I'm pretty happy with the outcome. Guys to the right. Oh no, he's geared. He's full metal. He's full metal.
Ooh.
Fucking pussy! Drop me off, you bitch! Ooh!
My friend. Oh, I hit him. Like, right fucking on.
Hit him.
He's dead. Hello, senor. Oh!
I shot him.
In full sight. Oh, God, I got an 8x.
Both guys dead.
Oh.
Oh, I got hit.
They're calling in the boys, oh, dude.
Yikes, he's hurting. Oh, dude, there's so many of them.
What the fuck? They want
there's
the
so many of them, Pablito!
What do we do?
I don't know. I can't get in the fucking heli. They're just gonna headshot me.
Oh, he's a Chad. He's a Chad. He's a Chad.
Headshot
he's
him.
A Chad.
Headshot him. Headshot him.
Yeah.
I hit another. You can't hit me.
Oh,
you fucking suck.
Ram right. They're fucking my friend. That's a nona.
Fuck you. I can't hit them. I got a headshot. They fucking suck. It's okay. They don't suck. I'm dead. Help me.
It's an L9.
It's fucking Frieda Wolf and his group.
Really?
It's fucking Frieda Wolf. Although we didn't have an explosive ending that made us ridiculously rich, it was still a great story of facing the worst and coming back to rise to the top. Well, kind of. After all, not all stories need to end in success. Sometimes all that matters is you're having fun. I have a good idea. We gotta fight to the death. Come here.
What? Yes?
Take.
Okay, I win!
You fucking cheating piece of shit!
Oi! Join my Discord!